Now then, we'll look up to the start of the 500 metres now. This is an Olympic event. We're in Mengdi in lane one. Then we'll get Esther Rendesi from Hungary in lane two. Hermian Peters, watch for her. Fourth in Poznan this year for the Belgian. Sixth in Tokyo. She goes in lane three. Alyssa Bull, Bully as she's known. She's been in good form. She's in lane four for Australia. Lisa Carrington from New Zealand in the black boat in lane five. Next to her, Julie Harke from Germany. Bronze medalist from Poland in the World Cup. Emmy Jorgensen, watch for her in lane seven in the white boat from Denmark, the Olympic bronze medalist. Anya Osterman has been in great form. She goes in lane eight from Slovenia. Lane nine, Anna Maria Gorcinovic from Croatia. Bit of a surprise making this final. She's in nine, but watch the black boat. She will get out to a great start, undoubtedly. Lisa Carrington, a super high stroke rate, a super powerful stroke, quicker stroke rate, more powerful than anybody else in the field. Takes an early lead, but the bow looking ominous in lane seven of Emma Jorgensen, who was the world bronze medalist, the Olympic bronze medalist, always there or thereabouts, looking to put Lisa Carrington under some early pressure, but Lisa looks focused, looks strong, holding it together in these blustery conditions.
And Lisa is, I'll say it, she's the queen of kayaking. So far, she's inspired so many generations of younger athletes who see her and believe in their dream to try it. And so, yeah, she's in this race, she's ahead, but she's also ahead in the sport in general.
Yeah, she really is a legend, isn't she? And it's not surprising that we've now got a great women's K4 from New Zealand, because she's bringing on these others. Now, talking of others, they're all coming at her now. She's put a marker down, Lisa Carrington. I suspect she'll pick it up once again as she gets a sense of the others coming back at her as she approaches the final 100 metres. Now, Anya Osterman in lane eight, who's been in great form, the Slovenian, training with the Slovakians this year. She knows she's in good shape. She's looking to put Lisa Carrington under pressure. She's doing just that, Lisa Carrington, maybe less than a boat length ahead as we're in the red boys. We've got about 20 seconds to go, folks. Lisa Carrington, that typical dynamic, quick and upright style. She's leading the field. And now we've got lane eight, Slovenia and Osterman. Even the Croatian, Gorgacinovic, is going to have a go from lane nine. We'll see as the camera pans out. This is Lisa Carrington. She has, in fact, pulled away from the rest of the field. The Croatian has been in amazing form coming to this World Championships. Just gets a nose ahead of the German. That is an amazing race and an amazing result. Not a surprise for Lisa Carrington. Sets the bar for everyone else to follow. There she is, 1:58, so not the quickest time, but the headwind getting a little bit...